I'm sorry. You have cancer.
Heaven is right here in my arms, you see.